Standing by with the Mixed Match Challenge team of Curt Hawkins and Ember Moon. Ember, I'm going to go ahead and start with you. You were named as the replacement for Alexa Bliss, and you were partnering with Braun Strowman. What was your initial reaction to that?
You know, it's awesome to be able to be Braun's partner. You know, he brought the competitive aspect out of me. Unlike some people. But, you know, Braun was an amazing partner. Like, we had a path of destruction, and then... You know what, Braun's awesome, and I wish him a speedy recovery, and God, I just wish Braun was with me the entire time in Mixed Match Challenge.
All right, so I'm sensing a little bit of tension here, and I want to get to that in just a minute, but first, I got to ask you the question that Team Little Big was a very dominant team. You know, do you feel like you lived up to the expectations partnering with Braun? Do you feel like you had big shoes to fill in that position?
I mean, I definitely had big shoes to fill, but we were undefeated. We were 4-0. And, you know, yeah, I did have big shoes to fill. I had little shoes to fill, but I did that because I was 4-0 with Braun Strowman. But, you know, we did what we had to do. 4-0 is great for Mixed Match Challenge. It was an undefeated streak. Did you really have to wear that shirt?
What? You know?
That's the shirt you chose to wear?
I'm glad you brought that up. Because to celebrate Team Moonstreak, I brought you a gift.
No.
Wow.
This is us. Look. And there's you. That was the match we lost. And I wrote Kurt and Ember. For life. We're like the NWO. For life. Moonstreak. Yeah. It's cool. You can never forget our partnership.
I feel like this is a shirt you might never actually put on, Ember. I'm not sure.
Memorabilia, yeah.
You know what? I want to remain positive here, though. I mean, I feel like this is a very positive time for WWE. Kurt, when you were named the replacement for Braun Strowman, would you say excited was an understatement?
Oh, I was excited. I mean, I felt like we were going to win. But, I mean, let's be honest. Anyone who's tagged with me in the past over 2 years is lost. So the odds were against us, but we had a good time, right?
No. I had the match won. I had it won. I hit the Eclipse. She was there in the ring, and then you tagged yourself in. Why would you do such a thing? Why? Why? Why?
Do you know what my finishing maneuver is?
No.
Me neither, because I don't win.
I... Just... Next question, please.
Well, you know, I got to ask, you know, Curt Hawkins' former tag team partner is Zack Ryder. Do you feel like maybe Zack would have been the better option for you?
I think anyone would have been a better option than
that
Kurt.
That might be the only guy who loses as much as I do.
The streak. Listen, I just
It's intense. It's getting real intense.
I miss Braun Strowman. I really feel like Braun and I would have had that number 30 spot. We would have had that all expenses paid vacation, but then I ended up with this. And I tried to make the best of a bad situation. I really did. But this is cursed. And this needs help.
You know, I'm sensing a little bit of like a, you know, there's a rift here of some sort. You know, it seems like Kurt is a big Ember Moon fan, and maybe you're not as big of a Curt Hawkins fan, but on that note, I want to ask, do you have an Ember Moon action figure?
Of course I do. It's cool. It comes with that thing that you wear and you take off and you do the thing when you come out.
I have it. It's in a special case.
I think we lost her. Oh. I guess, will this be the last time we see this partnership in the ring?
I hope not. I hope that's not the last time I saw that shirt. I hope she doesn't try to resell it. It's going to be valuable. I signed it. It's a special special message.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh! Okay. All right. Well, I think it's maybe time to conclude this interview, but thank
Ember,
you so much for your time.
For life. That means life. Like the NWO, we're for life.
Thanks, guys. Not giving it.